Shorty's fruitful trip.
Chinu, Meenu, would you like to hear the story of a ladybird?
Oh, a story. That would be fun, Grandma. But what is a ladybird?
This is a ladybird. Her name is Spotty. One day, she was crawling in the grass under a tree. She looked up. She saw a black crow eating a red apple. Spotty loved fruits. She loved to eat red apples. She began climbing the tree slowly.
Spotty, why are you climbing a tree?
Hello, Mr. Parrot. I want to eat that red apple.
That is easy. Just sit on my back and I will take you there.
Spotty sat on Parrot's back. Parrot took her to an apple. Spotty bit into the apple.
It is sweet.
She looked around. She saw many trees. There were many fruits on them. There was a mango tree, a banana tree, and a guava tree. Spotty now wanted to taste all the fruits. She wanted to taste a mango, a banana, and a guava. She also wanted to taste a papaya, an orange, a pear, and a pineapple.
Can you please take me to the other trees also?
Yes, Spotty. Come, sit on my back.
Spotty sat on Parrot's back. Parrot took her to the mango tree. Spotty ate a bit of a juicy yellow mango. Then, Parrot flew her to the guava tree. Spotty ate round guava there. Parrot took Spotty all around. Spotty ate a bit of all the fruits. She was very happy. Parrot then brought Spotty down and left her on the grass.
Thank you, Mr. Parrot. I had a wonderful time.
You are welcome, Spotty. Bye-bye.
Spotty slowly crawled away.
That was a lovely story, Grandma. Spotty was so lucky to fly and taste all the fruits. Can you guess the fruits?
Friends, here's a fruit basket. Can you guess the fruit? Apple, mango, grapes, guava, papaya. Banana. Orange. pear. Pineapple.
I like to eat fruits. Do you also eat fruits?
Friends, Buzz needs help. Will you help him? But you have to answer loudly.
What was the name of the ladybird? Why do you think she was named Spotty? She had spots. What did she see when she looked up? A red apple and a black crow. What did she decide to do? Climb the tree. Who helped her go up the tree? The parrot. Can you name one fruit she ate? Apple, mango,
guava,
etc. Which fruit do you like? Have you ever seen a ladybird?
Shall we match the fruits to the trees they grow on? Guava, guava tree. Apple, apple tree. Banana. Banana plant. Mango. Mango tree. Orange.
orange tree. Jamun. Jamun tree. Guava. Guava tree. Apple. Apple tree. Banana. Banana plant. Mango. Mango tree. Orange. Orange tree. Jamun tree.